And imagination works with information. There is information you've got that you're trying to imagine. What about this? What about this? So if you got a wrong information, if you get a wrong message, and begin imagining, meditating and seeing that, that is where you're going. If you get a right information, a good message, and begin imagining that, that's what you get.
Amina.
So imagination works with information. Your life is exactly the way you have imagined.